Because there's no way Frankowski goes down like that if Jimenez doesn't really initiate that contact.
Argudo. Diaz sends it in, and that's knocked in. A late goal. Williams with the strike. Caleb Porter and the Columbus Crew equalize late.
And on the other end, it's just a tremendous ball into the box, and it's all about too much space, not closing the wide areas quick enough, and then just great ball in. Williams just finding that pocket of space in between the two defenders.